All right, the new thing nowadays, dynamic stretching. I really like this one. Very simple, we call it the bird. One leg out, touch your toes. Arms out, back flat, and then add a deep knee bend. Okay, that's called the bird.